guys, and today, in this video, as requested by many users, I'm gonna play Clash Royale. Let's get right into it! So basically, if you don't know what Clash Royale is, it's this really fun game where basically you battle other players in real time, and that's the challenge right there. So yeah, I'm gonna be opening these chests. This is a crown chest, gold, gems, minions, Tesla, mortar. Okay, not too bad. I'm opening this giant chest, which took me forever to save up for. Hoggliders, yes, I need those. And epic board is that cool? I know it's not an epic, whatever. I don't care. So, this is my deck. I also have, like, so many other deck slots, but I'm using that one because that's the best one that I have. It works the best with me. So, I'm doing this 2v2 flying machine, 2x elixir download, which sounds insane. And here it is. So yeah, that's all the cards I chose, and now we're gonna fight. So I'm gonna start by placing this card down to counter that. This is a new card, the flying machine, that my opponent just placed, or my teammate just placed down. So I have to try to battle to get to try to get the other opponent's crowns in a certain amount of time. And if I get your crowns, they win. It's really simple and fun. I recommend that you play it. Anyway, so I'm using minions to counter the double goblin barrel. Placing the boots down to try to counter that once it's locked into the tower. Putting the furnace down there, they're gonna cycle back to wizard soon. I cycled back to balloon. I'm gonna try to zap that. Okay, I'm pretty sure I just missed it. So the wizard's gonna get that, the bot is gonna get part of the occupation of the expo is eventually gonna wear off. The princess getting that, some good health off that wizard over there. That ice wizard is very annoying. I have a pretty heavy deck on all of them out of hand. I only chose those cards because they were so annoying to counter. Like, seriously. Anyway. Oh my god, I just did it! I'm gonna use some awesome emotes. Not that it matters anymore. We're losing like a box. Okay, so we're just gonna try to get the tower if we even can. Oh no, we're so dead. I'm about to drop out of the town, guys. No, golem, get him. No. Oh no, that rock is just gonna make it so much worse. Oh my god, there we go, that's better. Oh my god, you left a match. No, come on. Mister, join back. Oh my god, he just joined back. I can speak to people. I'm magical here. Okay, anyway. Goblin Girl. Oh, the princess is like the boss. Oh no. We're so dead. Oh my god, we're so dead. Look, they have three ice wizards. And then they had three. Okay, we're dead. Oh my god. Okay, I'm very mad and happy. They cheated, that's the only way they win. Gold. Fire spirits, I don't know the routine. Mini pack out, why is it gonna be? Please let it be my bait. Seriously. So, yeah, I'm just gonna do a 2v2 now. Because I need to make this video long, because YouTube hates short videos, so hopefully I don't lose this match. If I lose this match, I'm gonna rage too bad. So, It looks like I have a pretty good team, I think.
I have like the
bandage is so annoying from death. And the nightlight bandage. But actually, it's okay, except I'm still screwed because of everything. Pretty much. Anyway, while you're waiting for me to do this really long battle, why don't you click subscribe and click like and comment, good comments, not great comments, because hey, comments are very annoying. Oh my god, we just double fireballed him. Oh no, no, we're just gonna die right here. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Get wrecked, Valk. Okay, so let's keep going. Hog Rider! Oh my god, that was such a tornado fail. Comment hashtag tornado fail down below. Okay, we're just gonna wreck that Skarmy right there. Baggin, double baggin, dragon duo. Can we get the tower? Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? Yes, let's have the tower. Don't do a dark prince. Just do not do a dark prince. Cause okay, they didn't do a dark prince. That's good. Dark princes are so good and I don't have it yet. That was just completely random. Okay, it's worth a dark drop a dark prince right now. Seriously? Like, really? Like, okay, at least we're gonna get their tower. Dark princes are so annoying to counter because you need to have like a mirrored Skarmy. See, I'm doing regular Skarmy right here. And just... Okay, so I guess that's pretty much the end of the battle because I don't even know how we can counter this besides like a triple rocket or something insane like that. Yeah, we are dead. Okay. Yep. They place like something like a giant skeleton or balloon, we're screwed. See? Okay, we're screwed. That's a good game. Then try to do this last second fire. No! Okay. We were just losing like a boss, and they were cheating like a hater. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Subscribe and like. Bye!